Jordan. I think he has to go round with the field and straight. Maybe a
five. No ball. Oh, the worst possible start. Crunch that over middle. One ball.
Pitch it up, hit it straight. It is just excellent.
Oh, he's just got popped this up for a single to end the over and end the
oh! Oh, he's going to get runs for this as well. He's worked this one leg side and it's sick. Goes wide, goes over, points, and it's going to land safely.
Early, I mean. Get the early flight.
They come. How well he has timed the ball today and snapped. It's been all with classical shots.
Well, he can't shot.
Yorker, that's as good as we've seen. But for James Vince, it's been sparkling.
Malta.
It's a full toss. Third man is down there. But oh, cheeky from Marinelli. He's going to get a boundary very first ball.
Well, but Marinelli is straight out, and he knew exactly where he wanted to hit.
He's going to get four more here, this time offside. Vince, once again, it's the middle of the bat and a bit of footwork.
The way through. It's the way they bowled in the final.
And the last thing you do is give wide and he smashes this. It's four more. Those are the two Pakistan women's cricketers right there, Nida Dar and Alia Riaz. And they watch. Full toss again. There it is. The winning runs for Neha White.